Thanks, Matt. The salt trucks are out in force trying to clear the city streets.
WISN 12 News' Abe Lubetkin continues our live team coverage from I-94 and 35th Street.
Hey, Kathy, out here, two things have remained steady since we last saw you at 5 o'clock. One thing is the snow. The other is the traffic, especially in the westbound lane of I-94 here, although now it is slow going in the eastbound lane as well. Now, as the plows hit these roads day after day, they really do take a beating. So we decided to give you a rare look inside the spot where those plows get fixed.
Out from the cold and into the fire, the snowplow needed to be heated and eventually hammered back into place so it could be reattached to a city truck. Bent equipment is one of the many problems the city's 54 vehicle service technicians troubleshoot.
It's used with the same kind of connected.
Jeff Tews, who oversees the vehicle maintenance effort, has been working on city trucks since 1978.
We're sort of in the background. We're not the guys who drive them per se, but we have to maintain them and keep them up and running. And we take a lot of pride.
He told us the most common issues are worn windshield wipers and burned out lights. But sometimes the trouble is more serious. This truck took a rough ride over some train tracks, and this one wouldn't start.
He's probably going to wind up finding a corroded wire someplace that has to be repaired.
With 105 salt trucks in the fleet, the city usually deploys 90 for storms. We watched this truck driver salt side streets ahead of the snow Tuesday. The DPW says when the snow is falling, trucks focus on the main roads.
Especially around the evening commute, we make sure those roads are as safe as we can get them for you.
To support that effort, the head of this shop has one goal.
Nothing makes me happier than if the shop didn't have any salters in it whatsoever, because that means they're out doing their jobs.
And tonight they are out here doing their job as we watch the traffic go by entering 94 here at 35th Street. We are told that there are all 105 trucks out here. Now, once the snowfall reaches the 2-inch mark, at that point, DPW says they switch to a plowing operation from a salting operation. Reporting live now at 35th and I-94, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.
All right, thanks.